September the 11th, it has come and gone. But we are still here fighting against the evils of Islam, the Quran, Mohammed, and Sharia law. The Quran is charged with the training and promoting of terrorist activities around the world. The Quran is charged with the crimes against women, against minorities, against Christians, to discharge the Quran has been found guilty.